times when you're playing with others, you can have a disagreement. Okay, so what do you guys do when you think you tagged somebody and they said, no, you did not?
Well, you go play rock, paper, scissors, and whoever loses is it.
You can just settle it nicely with kind words. You can
agree.
Just,
oh, go ahead.
You can just pretend that you didn't tag them and then tag them again.
That's a good idea.
Yeah. Or just be nice and say you didn't tag them and keep playing.
Or say, I tagged you.
Those are all good tips. What should you do if you're the one that always gets tagged or you never get tagged?
Well, I wouldn't take it personally.